reported there's a semi truck partially blocking I-80 eastbound. They're trying to get a trooper turnaround to get over.
Interstate 80, exit 179 for North Platte. Highway is getting backed up. I believe the exit is closed. I know coming eastbound at exit 179, there was a bunch of semis filling up the exit ramp. I assume the same situation probably applies here. Kind of surprised the interstate is not closed yet, but this winter storm is packing a punch and it is causing major traffic delays. This semi was stuck. They're putting snow chains on it right now. There's another semi that was stuck over this way, but I'm able to finally get off this exit ramp. Yeah, this is a mess. Side roads are absolutely horrendous. The snowpack goes up to the hood of my car, basically, in some spots. Very, very deep snowpack. Cannot hardly maneuver around on side streets at all because the snow is just so deep.